The right thyroid is minimally moderately hypocagenic, and the circumscribed areas do not fully present the pathognomic blurred borders. The vascularization is decreased. There are more hypocagenic areas in the left lobe with the typical ill-defined borders. According to the hypocagenic lesion, there is no vascularization on the Doppler mode.